What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm checking out the trailer for Netflix's new movie, Project Power, starring Jamie Foxx and Joseph Gordon-Levitt. So let's take a look.
Power, power, speak a little loud.
Power. If there was a pill,
hungry for that money, I'm coming to devour. Power.
That could give you 5 minutes.
Spill it so they get it. I'm embedded with the power.
A pure power.
I'm embedded with the power.
Would you take it?
You don't know who I am and what I'm about. But I'll do anything to find that source.
Listen to my voice. Am I lying?
Welcome to Project Power. Our goal is simple. The next evolution of the human species.
You're taking one of those before. It can make you strong. Make you invisible. You never know what your power is until you try it.
You push that power, don't you?
Yeah. On the streets, they're talking about superpowers, but they're not talking about how one hit could kill you. What's the plan now?
You took something from me. I gotta get it back.
Something? Or someone?
This thing is tearing our city apart. Your kid has something to do with it.
Where do you think they got the formula from?
They have my daughter.
Maybe we can work together on this. What do you need?
Still got the pills on you?
He's about to get real noisy.
So that's your power.
First, we stabilize it. Then we weaponize it.
Power goes to where it always goes, to the people that already have it.
They think they can just test their product on my city? We'll let them see what happens.
I thought we were like Batman and Robin.
No, Batman and Robin, that's a movie. This is real life.
We doing this.
Tell me what my daughter is.
We're gonna end this.
Yes, you are.
So that was the trailer for Netflix's Project Power, which comes out August 14th, 2020. Now, if you ask me, this storyline has been done before, kind of in a way, with the Limitless movie starring Bradley Cooper and Robert De Niro, but it's a different take on it. I guess with this one, you get superpowers. So I was very curious to see what's going to happen with this. The action looks great, and of course, Jamie Foxx getting back to the action movie is always fun, and Joseph Gordon-Levitt back as a cop in another movie is fantastic. And it's been a while since we've seen Joseph Gordon-Levitt in a movie, so I'm really excited to see him in this. And Netflix just keeps dishing out these original content series. I'm really curious to see how this story goes, in a way, because, you know, once you take the pill, you have 5 minutes to, you know, garner your inner superhero, super strength, or whatever it is. And of course, you know, once you take something, there's always a side effect to it. And what is that side effect to each person's pill or power? It'll be interesting to see what they do with it. And I'm curious to know if, you know, I mean, Netflix always dishes out original series. And of course, when a movie does good, they always bring out a sequel. So I'm curious to see what happens with this and how popular it is when it comes out. I'll leave a link to the Project Power trailer in the description box below. You guys can check it out. Let me know in the comment section below if you'll be checking out Project Power when it releases on Netflix August 14th, 2020. And be sure you click that subscribe button and hit that notification bell for new videos on my channel. Also, be sure you follow Market Productions on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Patreon. Also, follow me, Anthony, on Instagram and Twitter at Mr. Filmstock. I'll leave a link to all the social media accounts in the description box below. You guys can check it out and follow along. I'm Anthony. Thanks for tuning in.